1st, Annandale will observe a teacher collaboration day schedule. Directed students will need to be in their assigned Adam Time location by 12:34 p.m. Non-directed students must report to one of the following locations: the library, main gym, computer labs, career center, Adams Writing Center, or with another teacher. All students must be in a location and will remain in their locations until 1:30 p.m. Buses will depart at 1:40 p.m. In the event of inclement weather, collaboration will be canceled and we will follow the inclement weather schedule for that day.
Class of 2015 will be holding a Pisano's Pizza fundraiser today, Wednesday, November 20th, all day. Present the certificate and Annandale will receive 10% of your order.
The Social Studies Honor Society interest meeting will be today, Wednesday the 20th, in room 279, Ms. Saladino's room, at 210. Eligibility and membership requirements will be discussed at that time. Membership is open to Annandale juniors and seniors in good academic standing.
Make your latest fashion statement with Annandale sunglasses. Sunglasses will be on sale during lunches and in room 77 from the Sport Lounge. Get yours while supplies last.
The Black Cultural Awareness Association is sponsoring its annual Clean Sock Drive from November 7th to November 22nd. Please encourage students in your WE4 class to bring in clean, preferably unused socks for this community service project. The socks are collected and brought to the homeless shelter on Bailey's Crossroads. The drive will run until November 22nd, and the class that collects the most socks will be treated a breakfast in the AHS Bistro.
The Adams Red Cross will be hosting a Thanksgiving canned food drive between November 11th and the 27th. Please place cans in student services or in many classrooms throughout the school.
The Apple Credit Union members will receive $5 when they recruit new members to join. This promotion is good through December 19th. Please see the Adam branch for more details.
Today, at 5:30 to 9 p.m., Chipotle in Springfield on Oakey Mill Road will be giving a percentage of the profits to the Annandale baseball team. Just mention Annandale baseball at the time of your purchase.
Attention all National Honor Society members. The first meeting will be today, Wednesday the 20th, at 2:30 in room 210. Please bring your $20 dues and service proposal. This meeting is for students who were members last year only.
There will be a Hispanic Leadership Club in room 18 today at 2:15.
The theater department will be performing the fall performance of Our Town tomorrow, November 22nd at 7:30 p.m., Friday, November 22nd at 8 p.m., and Saturday, November 23rd at 2:30 and 8 p.m. For student tickets, the pre-sale is $5 and at the door is $6. And now for a special announcement.